Welcome to JRM Sweeps. I'm going to show you guys how to replace the fuses on these indoor-outdoor Christmas lights. If you look right here, we're actually going to slide this piece out. I used a small little flathead screwdriver to get that going. You can see that it's going to just slide out. There are your two fuses. We're just going to pop those out, replace the burnt ones. You can see here I got the lights working again. Thanks for watching.